Hey there, hi there, holder guys, it's Retard Elephant One, and welcome to Pamphilo SMP. Today we're joined with a bunch of lovely people. This is episode one, and it's a brand new server. We're here with T-Chels, Wills, Joe Play, Max Arino, Little Guy Joe, Remixed, Farm Bruni, and there's a few others on the server that are not able to make it at this moment. So basically, Pamphilo is a custom terrain map, and the custom terrain is an island which we are currently on, and it's 1,500 by 1,500. Outside of that, there's a large ocean, and then past the ocean is normal Minecraft terrain. Outside of that, there's really nothing else to mention. Oh, structures are turned off. Sorry. We had to do that because of some water temples in 1.8.
You always get zombie villages.
It's very ugly. So, yeah. That's it.
I need some blocks.
Great.
Great. Wonderful.
Let's start
surviving. Nice.
Beautiful.
Can we break, Rooney off of here now?
I was about to go up there.
I'm going
to
head over there.
No, I have heart.
No villages?
Well, I get the trees.
No.
Hey guys, Farmer Bruni here. Hope you enjoyed that little starter clip from the beginning of the server. That was obviously the first day, like the first couple minutes of us getting on the server and just telling you what it's all about. And obviously, you know, then it's custom terrain. Retard Elephant actually built it himself, so that was pretty cool. Like this lake and stuff. I mean, obviously he used like a Minecraft editor and stuff, but still really cool. So this is Pamphilo. There are quite a few people on. Max Arino, Little Guy Joe, Joe Play, Zeotrix, Wills, Remixed, T-Chels, Kristen Barry. Kristen Barry and Max Arino won't be recording. They're just on for their building skills. And I should mention this is a YouTuber-only server, more or less. And so, obviously, we're just here to have some fun and play some Minecraft, show you guys what it's all about. Turn my Minecraft sounds down, because it's kind of loud. So, I'll show you guys my house real quick. It's not necessarily a house, more or less a hole in the ground with a nice farm. Obviously, Farmer Bruni. Farmer Bruni! Around with Joe playing Little Guy Joe. Got some wheat and some potatoes, nice diorite floor, polished to be exact, and my little scrub hole. I like it though. Oh, and we did go to the Nether a little while ago, and I came back with lots and lots of loot. It's pretty good for the Nether trip. We got a nice enchantment set up here, a little 30 levels, and then down here we got a nice strip mine. I do have full diamond armor and some nice boots, a really really nice bow, infinity 1, flame 1, and breaking 3, power 5. I do like that. Got a fortune 3 pick, another fortune 3 pick, we have a silk touch pick, nice diamond sword. Yeah, so we're kind of rolling in the enchantments, pretty nice. Got all this stuff too. 16 ender pearls too. Pretty nice. Lots of food. So, what I want to do is kind of show off some of the people's houses. I know they're not really houses per se yet, because everyone's kind of still collecting resources and stuff like that, like me. We got a nice cow farm here that we breed the cows a lot. So, we just killed a bunch of them before too, today actually. And this is Joe Play and Little Guy Joe's house. They got a lot of iron. A lot of iron. A lot of different redstone. And yeah. I know they have a secret chest, so that's probably where they're keeping all their diamonds and stuff. So that's that. Over here, down by the lake. Nice custom lake. It's a really deep lake, too. And then there's a nice river leading to another little pondy type lake over there. That is surrounded by some dark forest, roofed forest, my bad. Then we got the Nether portal here. Max Reno's house is down here. Kill this skeleton. Die. There. Cool. Yeah. Lots of enchantments. Yeah. And that, if you're wondering, is a fishing spot. I just stand up there and fish. Because I just love to do that all the time. So this is Max Marino's house. Don't steal my stuff, Marino. That's funny. Welcome, Marino. Thank you, Max. Okay, so he's got quite a bit of stuff as well. 49 diamonds. Wow. Lots of stuff. He's got an enchantment set up. Pictures and everything. Furnaces. Furni. Potatoes up the wazoo. So, yeah, he's got a lot. Can never make that jump anymore. I made it once, and then I thought I could always make it, but not even close, I guess. Ooh, nice enderpearl again. Nice. I do love to come out here and fight the mobs. And it's really messed up because it's custom terrain, so there's virtually no caves on this island. So there's a lot of mobs that spawn out here. And I mean, a mob spawner would work really well. And that's really the only way you could get a mob spawner at this point, because there's no dungeons at all. At least on the island. Outside the island there obviously is, but yeah. We are playing on 1.8. I guess that's kind of obvious, but just tell you that. Another nice wheat farm. I know Retart lives out there. He lives kind of like in the mountains. Nice mountainous region. There's someone's house. Someone's house is over here, I think, too. We'll go check out that. Check that out really quick. So, yeah. Pamphlo. Nice new SMP server. Yeah, nice new SMP server. Okay, let's go over here, cross the cobblestone bridge. This used to be cobble, and then I tore it down, and then it was leaves, and now it's cobble and leaves. So, hybrid. Hybrid bridge. Maybe we'll go. Oh, I lied. I thought someone's house is over here. Never mind. I should figure out where people live, huh? That'd be a good idea. What is this? This says Death Games. Joe Play. This says spawn donations, quartz, donate, diorite, stone, etc. Okay, so maybe we'll do that. I'll do that after this. Read this. Everyone, do not upload any videos. So obviously it's after that time. I would have uploaded at that time if, but I went to the mall in somewhere in my state. I live in the U.S. Okay. So I couldn't do that. Yeah. I apologize. So that is that. I think we are actually going to probably go live over somewhere over in that direction and make a villager thingamabobajaba over there. In a little while, probably. Maybe today or tomorrow or the next day. This is just filled with creeper holes and so forth. So, let's just see what kind of enchants we can get. I think we'll call it our first episode. Just kind of showing you guys what's up. I'm telling you guys that I'm here. Oh, punch one, nice. I need that on my bow. Let's see what we can get on our armor. Prot 3. New. No. Okay. Let's just see it. Diamond sword and a bow and a book. Ooh, and an iron sword. Okay. Nothing. Ooh, fortune 2. And nothing. Okay. Okay. So, yeah, just a short episode today, guys. Episode 2 will be longer, obviously. Just showing you guys what the server is about and that we're here. Hope you guys enjoyed the episode. Please leave a like, maybe even favorite it if that's the kind of thing that you do, is favorite your videos. That'd be nice. Share it, even. A nice share. Click that share button. Or you could even subscribe. Like, subscribing, I would just be so happy if you guys subscribed to my channel. That'd make me elated. I'd be ecstatic. Just be the greatest day of my life if you guys subscribed to my channel. I'd love you forever and ever and ever. Okay. Well, this has gone on for long enough. Thank you for watching, and peace out.